Hi guys, today I want talking about the Bot Smart Assistant. And what is the Bot Smart Assistant is I will explain in this video, and of course, if more than that, I has created also the code for this video and for these next tutorials about the bot and the Microsoft Bot Framework. I will use Kenya Maker and Microsoft Flow to the bot smart assistance also. And of course, it's possible you follow me in the canteen.net and in the canteen.net. The blogger and the YouTube channel. So let's begin. About me, use case to the bot smart assistance and architecture overview. Technologies will be used in this tutorial, bot framework emulator, some little presentation, and after that, some code and questions. For the guys in the channel and in blogger, it's not permitted, but if you want, make some comments in the video and, of course, make questions in the comments to this. For this tutorial, I will present in the FIUB at Porto Data. Okay, it's an event to guys, the data guys in Porto, Portugal. Okay, Port City and Portugal country. So let's about me. I'm blogger, YouTuber, programmer. Okay, some of you, if you don't know anything about me, it's possible you see me in the cvpremartins.com. It's a new website. I am also in building it. So sorry by some information in on finish yet. Okay, so begin. Use case to the bot smart assistance. Okay, imagine that a sport team wants a bot to answer some facts to the end users of that organization, specific organization. So to make the interaction to the users, this is done by a web chat. Okay. Bot web chat, okay, and or another type of chat if we want, and we configuring the bot framework. I will show that how easy it is, but follow the tutorial. If some iterations the bot don't know and user select no answers. Send a mail to the user to contact support team using Microsoft Flow. Okay, so that is the use case I will bring to you. So after that architecture overview, it's very easy. Okay, some facts we load to the Kenya Smart knowledge database. We interact between the user with some chat, okay, and use the flow to send some information to the end users. Okay, so guys, technologies will be used in this tutorial: bot framework version 4, ASP.NET Core, Azure Cloud, Kenya Maker, Microsoft Flow, and of course Visual Studio 2019 community to do everything we need. So if you don't know bot framework, I will put some links in the channel and of course in the blog. So about Microsoft Flow, I will put also and Kenya Maker service. I make the same. So for the next videos, I will also bring to you more about this, but we will create that. And of course, if you follow me in the channel, it's possible to you learning more, and I will bring and present this. Okay, so continue. Bot framework emulator. Okay, what is this bot framework emulator? Like your name says, it's possible to use emulator to test the bot framework itself. Okay, we create the bot, and after that, it's possible using the bot framework emulator in dev machine to test everything, if everything is good or not. So continue. Some code, if you want, it's possible see the code in GitHub. Also, I will put and create a repository, ECPM tag, smart assistance. So if you want, it's possible for you. Time to the questions for the guys and comments in channel and links. So guys, this is the presentation today, but before, and of course, I will continue to show you in the next some videos what is this smart assistant, bot smart assistance, the way to create that in Azure, and so on, so on, so on. Okay, so bye-bye, and news briefly in the channel. Bye soon.